jump away for the WWE Women's Championship.
Tonight could be the night for Sasha Banks. She's been waiting so long for this opportunity, and tonight's been on her door.
Tonight could be the night Sasha finally realizes she is inferior to the queen. One-on-one for the championship for the first time ever. Two long-time rivals.
These two women know each other so well. They're going to be able to meet each other at every single opportunity.
It's going to get gritty. It's going to get dirty, as we see from the opening bell. These two trying to out-muscle one another.
I don't know if that's a smart move from Sasha Banks.
Almost a slightly conservative approach. Neither one of these two want to make any early mistakes.
Can't afford to make any mistakes. And Charlotte backing Sasha into the corner.
Create a little bit of opening here.
Banks out of the way. Banks with the roll-up, shoulders down on Charlotte, who kicks out.
Banks is going to have to do just that, rely on her quickness.
Well, that just goes to show how evenly matched these two competitors are with the WWE Women's Championship on the line.
And maybe evenly matched. The cover for the championship! Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
I'm not sure I can, Michael.
Cover for the championship! Plenty of fight left. Charlotte makes her daddy proud every time she steps into the ring. For the first time tonight, Sasha Banks is scaling the ropes. Charlotte has been on. Look out! What a neck breaker. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. Charlotte with a nice reversal. And again, yet another counter.
Crucifix head scissors.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam. For the championship!
I have to question that decision, Michael.
Look out, guys! The old standing sea fire! Now trampling the opposition. On a tilt-a-whirl sidewalk slam! Caught into a dragon screw! Game changer! Sit out slam.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neck breaker. Sasha Banks showing everyone that it's boss time. Ugh. Oh my God, look at Sasha Banks, just like Byron at his job, bankrupt!
Oh no. Guys, Charlotte is realizing this is her biggest challenge yet.
The queen is realizing she might be.
Oh, look out. The champion into the cover. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt. Sasha Banks avoided that attack and hit back even harder. Swinging neck breaker. Textbook.
It looks like Sasha Banks is setting a very good pace now.
And let's just hope Banks has enough stamina to pull through. Charlotte with a nice reversal. Changes her fortune there. Caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Just endless knee strikes.
Nice, gets the reversal. Bloody Bulldog. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Charlotte is feeling the desperation. The Queen is reeling.
It's a new era for Raw, but it might be the end of Charlotte's era as champion.
The boss is so close to her dream.
That's one for the highlight reel.
Charlotte sure dodged that one.
She did indeed.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Caught into a dragon screw.
Game changer. The boss has got to be questioning herself right now.
You know, I think she expected some setbacks like this, but Banks won't be deterred, Saxton.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana.
She knows that one works. And again!
Slam!
Oh, my God, look at Sasha Banks, just like Byron in his job.
Big rocked.
Oh, that hurt knee to the spine.
Sasha Banks is really taking control of this match.
This is when it's boss time.
The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
And surprise and reversal from Sasha Banks. Absolutely incredible. Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there. Running clothesline. Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there.
Zap jawbreaker! You can pick up your teeth in the third row. Wow, what a counter.
I don't have you walking funny. Oh, it didn't go as...
Nice back rotation suplex.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end? And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her. Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Everyone must bow to the Queen, especially her opponent. Hit the mark with that one. Not what she was looking for. Charlotte's in a bind. We need to figure this out fast.
Slam.
Impactful.
It'll jar your spine. Knee right between the shoulder blades. This is painful.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
That's all right, Cole. Charlotte is measuring.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh.
Going after the upper body.
And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time.
Two. Elbow drop from the apron.
There are no words.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move.
Running clothesline.
Three.
Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, my God. And Charlotte crushing the knee there.
Sasha Banks has been fighting so valiantly, but that title is slipping through her fingers.
The boss needs to pull out all the stops at this point, Cole.
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
Spear!
Man, earth-shattering.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. She might just be running on instinct at this point.
Yeah, well, Sasha is surviving on heart and the skin of her teeth, but she's still battling.
Caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
Heavy duty right hand.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Check out Sasha Banks here.
What a hurricanrana.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
Two.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Three.
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there. Everyone must bow to the queen, especially her opponent.
Ah, and a knee right to the face.
Six.
Watch out.
Running bulldog.
Seven.
Elbow drop from the apron.
Two.
Showing some quickness.
And this match
Three.
Can change that fast. Defenseless in the corner now.
Overhand strike from the boss. Michael Cole, get ready.
Oh, I can't wait. Here we go. Sasha Banks.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
But can Sasha Banks capitalize? Let's look at the replay.
See up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Charlotte with a nice reverse. Wow, what a sequence.
Oh, right to the midsection.
And Corey, she's really targeting the torso here tonight. Weakening the core. I love it.
Two.
On the apron.
What grace. Float over into the.
Two.
There it comes.
Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
And she's back in the ring now.
Four.
Senton connects.
Four. Two. Three. Four. Five.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
Two. Three. One.
Elbow drop.
Two. Three.
Caught into a dragon screw.
Game changer.
From the apron.
One. Two.
On the apron.
Six. 7.
Max Handel finds the mark.
Here comes Sasha. Boss time.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this.
Two.
Nobody.
Dominic.
Nice right hand.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
Six.
Back now inside the ring.
Charlotte with the spear.
For the win to retain the championship.
Queen remains queen.
Now you gotta feel for the boss.
No, you don't.